But right now, it's interesting because if I went to Canada, they would see it's possible they might not.
Yeah, last year we
like, is it kind of like our provincial group? Like you're doing?
No, it's no. We're in the big room. We're in the other room. We're self-funded. We go over here.
So when we went to Canada last year, we had to pay for our accommodations and our meals.
So wherever
so
they were,
pay us, like,
we
they,
weren't.
They don't pay us like they can do it.
Well, they do,
you
but we're not allowed
in there. Well, no, you can go on the meal plan. Canadians, there's always an opportunity to go on the meal plan.
But if you're judging, don't you get set?
No.
It's a big
so lots of judges do not go on the meal plan, and they take they're given money.
And then they go shopping. Or, like, you have a kitchenette.
Yeah.
So, like, if you're there for, like, on the commute, which is that commute, it's easy for you.